Why did that jump in here? Oh my god, what happened to me? Who are you?
I'm more powerful now. Watch me.
God, door.
Cuphead, I'm coming for you. I'm gonna find you. Sorry to be the one to tell you this, but your friend here, I don't want to talk about it.
He's only got 3 days left to live.
Okay, calm down. Calm down.
No, I'm just gonna kill myself right now.
No. It could be worse, okay? It could be worse. Just...
Cuphead, this is all your fault!
What? Okay, I'm sorry I put you on that fire.
In that fire.
I'm sorry!
Get this man arrested!
No. Anyway, I would say, you know, live your life, live your 3D life to the limits. I don't know what I would say. But you can't really do that because you got to stay in the hospital, so...
What?
You're just gonna...
Stop! I'm gonna kill him!
Don't do that, sir. Sir.
Kill.
Sir.
Dude, I'm going insane. I don't want to die, okay?
Listen.
I'm not prepared to die.
Go to sleep. Have a nice sleep. Dude, this is messed up.
What am I even gonna do? This is actually all your fault.
I know.
You killed me.
You're not dead yet.
You killed me.
You died to natural causes.
What are we gonna do?
Well, I'm dead, so I'm gonna sleep and just never wake up. I'm gonna sleep and have a dream. You know what it's gonna be.
It's gonna be about you dying.
It's gonna be about Mugman. I'm gonna take your friend.
Don't talk about Mugman. Okay?
I'm gonna take your friend. All right, he's gonna be my new best friend in heaven.
There has to be something that we can do. Huh? Eureka!
What?
I just got an idea.
What is it?
We summon the devil.
Are you actually see where that?
No, we're gonna summon the devil. Okay.
I don't want to see that guy. You know I have PTSD from that day, right? That day you never want to talk about. That day.
Yeah, I know.
Where your Mugman died.
Do you want to live or not? I'm doing this for you.
Wait, you're doing it for me?
Yes, I'm doing this for you. Because I want to save you. Because then I'll be all alone. I have no friends, man.
I mean, we are the duo. You know, I always hate you. I mean, we've been through so much. We've been comedians. We've been to prison. We had the fights. Like.
Yeah.
I guess let's go to hell. All right, how are we gonna die? How are we gonna summon the devil?
We're gonna summon the devil by doing his little ritual.
What's his ritual?
I remember I told you during Thanksgiving. Like, do you remember what it was?
Oh, no, I don't remember.
Oh, shucks. We're just gonna have to do plan B, okay? We're gonna have to die and then go to hell.
How are we gonna wait, where's it? I think we've made it 6 feet deep. What?
We need to find him. We need to save your life. We need to save your life. You have 3 days left to live. 3 days.
Right there.
3 days. It's actually 2 days. What? Devil, okay. First of all, hello, devil. We're not friends, I just killed your brother. Dude, wait, why is it 2 days now? Because, when you're in hell, time goes twice as fast.
You do that!
I didn't do it, it's just the rule, man. It's like daylight savings or something, I don't know.
I'm sick.
He's got 2 days left to live.
Cuphead, please help.
Well, what do you want?
I want more lives.
Yeah, just, you like, give him like 80 years, you know, three more years, at least.
No, I hate you guys.
I'm not even that old, I'm like 23.
You're bald, and you're a cop.
And you killed his brother.
He sucks.
No, he doesn't.
He sucks, and you suck too.
No, his brother was nice. And you just took him away like that?
Just take him away. I never want to see them again.
Wow, no!
Yeah.
No, you talk to me now. Hey, yeah. Hey, get off me!
No, I want to talk about it. Bring him back.
You can hit right to that.
What?
Hey, Cuphead.
What do you want?
Nightly stroll. Want to walk with me?
He took him.
What?
He's only got 2 years left to live, and he got taken away, and I need to save him.
I know a guy who can help you.
Wait, what?
Two words. Don't trust everyone.
It's over.
Dude, please stop, okay? I don't want anything to do to you.
Listen, I killed Mugman. I'll kill you, too. Oh, listen, all I want is just Cuphead to be alone.
Aruka! What? Mugman! Where's Mugman? Where do you keep Mugman? He's here!
Mugman is not here.
Yes, he is.
Listen, just...
I know you guys have Mugman!
Stay put, alright?
Where is he? Where's Mugman? Where's Mugman?
Knock him out!
Stop!
It's so hard being the devil. I should really retire. What is that? Wow! There's Cuphead! Where's Cuphead?
Tell me. My leg.
Stay put.
Who are you?
Nobody knows.
Mr. Ball.
Look what situation you got yourself into.
Please. I'm sorry.
Was it Satan who did this or did
it? He was blue. He had ink all over his face, and he was like a little cartoony man. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, I forgot his name. I don't even know who he is. I think I will help you, though.
Oh, thank you. Just, if you and Cuphead help me get rid of this man, I'll save you. I'll give you another life.
Wait, Ashley?
Yes.
So, that's the deal. We have to get rid of that. Bendy! That's his name.
Yeah.
Oh, sure. He's out to kill me. It's Bendy.
What?
Wait, I know that guy.
You do? What does he want?
He wants Cuphead. Apparently, he was supposed to be in the show and he got like canceled or something, and no one knows who he is. He could be here right now.
We need to get Cuphead.
Where is he? Send him here.
Okay.
Happening, man.
The Bendy guy is out to kill us, and we have to help.
What?
this bendy guy, he came back. He's all blue, and he's trying to kill all three of us.
The bendy guy?
Yeah, I remember him. He's back? I thought we got rid of him.
No, he always comes back. He's, like, radioactive now. I saw him.
Well, what's in it for us? Well, lucky for you guys, if you help get rid of this bendy guy, I'll give this fella right here a second life.
Please, Cuphead, we have to do it.
No, he's too dangerous.
No, I need a second life. We've been through so much. We can do this.
Oh, man. Fine.
Yes.
To save my friend.
Yes!
Well, I think I know what to do. We have to go to the depths of hell.
What? Why?
Because he's going to look for the deepest parts of hell. He's looking all around the place.
You have to go 14 feet deep now. This is
no, wait. What? You understand. I don't even go in the depths of hell. And I'm the devil.
What the heck? You're going to get fired.
It's not good. The demons there are too evil for my liking.
Who's
you'll die.
Down there?
Ugh.
Cuphead, I know you're in here.
So, right down there, just drop down and you're in the depths of hell.
I can't just do that.
Well, if you're lucky, you'll land in something soft. And if you're unlucky,
I don't want to. I don't want to, okay? Cuphead! Cuphead!
Well, this doesn't look too bad. Yay!
Oh, Jeremy, stay back! Jeremy! Jeremy! Hey! Get off of her!
Cuphead, are you okay?
Oh my god.
Cuphead, you know what to say. In the darkest times, there has to be a light. Right? Cuphead, are you actually okay?
Are we gonna get back up?
It's fine. We have to fight. Yayi!
Yayi!
Help me, Cuphead! Cuphead!
Who are you?
Who do you think you're, a little man?
Tell me! What?
The devil, you're not doing anything. Isn't this your place?
I'm scared. I'm so scared.
You're scared?
Yeah.
You're the devil. You can't be scared.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't. You're a monster, okay? You can't be scared of these things.
So what if I have nightmares about...
You regret it.
Does anyone, like, care?
You regret it. No, you regret it.
Regret what?
Death. You think about it every night. Every night you think about that.
No, I don't.
What is that?
I'm death.
Don't worry, guys. I got you.
What? Whoa!
Help me! Please!
Why are we always floating in our battles?
We gotta shoot him.
I can shoot.
Boom. Help me!
Let's get. Always remember, you can fly.
Come back.
I've been looking for you two.
You slaughtered him. You slaughtered him.
What?
Okay, I got you. All right, we're going back to the overworld there.
Guys, I need help.
Go back to the overworld.
I need help. Where do you two think you're going?
We're getting out of here.
What?
You know who I am.
Who are
you? Wanna know who I actually am?
Who are you?
I'm Ranger.
What? What do you mean? What does that mean?
I wanna talk about it.
I'm Ranger! What are you doing?
Evil. Evil, are you?
Yeah, I am. What?
Bendy?
What?
You really are me.
Ranger in the house?
Wait, what?
There.
Your name is Ranger?
Yeah, my name's Ranger.
How did you get that name?
You remember last Tuesday I always tell you, but you just never remember. You call me, I don't want to talk about it all the time.
Alright, whatever, Ranger. You know, that name suits you, Ranger.
Yeah, I was a Ranger back in the 1800s.
You did too. Let's help the devil.
I hate you! No! Don't hurt him! Don't!
Ranger, we're dead!
Get up! What? Oh, I feel better now.
I can do anything!
There's three. I can't even count them. He's dragging me.
Cuphead.
Pull me down. Ranger, help.
What? My minions, what did you do?
Let's kill this guy.
Let's do it.
No!
God.
Guess who's back?
Stop it!
I got this.
This can't get any worse.
I don't care. I could die. I don't care.
But we need to save the devil. We need... No!
Stay back!
Uh-oh!
Let him run. He wants to die. He wants to die because he has to live every day with you. He doesn't want to be your friend. He doesn't want to be your father. All he wants is just to be like Mugman.
Evil! Ranger! Right away! Help! Help!
I'm not Mugman.
I'm something better.
I'm everything.
I'm gonna kill you.
I can do anything.
Just run. Just run. Double, we need to get out of here. We need to get back to the overworld.
Where are you guys?
Go.
God.
Ranger, I'm coming for you.
Double, teleport us or something.
Yeah.
It's gonna take a while, but I'll try.
How long is it gonna take?
I don't know, I haven't done it in a while.
Fine.
Ooh.
Oh gosh, that's my fan.
Ooh. I'm trying.
We did it.
We did it!
Ranger?
What did we do? I don't still have my three lives.
We escaped him.
Well, I'm gonna die.
Oh.
I'm gonna die. Where are my lives? Bendy's still alive. We didn't do anything. We didn't complete anything in this.
You're right.
Wait. How long have you been in the hell? How long have you been in hell?
How long have we been?
How long has it been?
A day, 2 days.
I don't want to talk about it.
Yeah. You have 5 hours left to live.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.